Barcelona's Lionel Messi seems to have recovered from a foot injury which ruled him out of Argentina's two international friendlies. Messi trained on Thursday and Friday and looked to be in good spirits on Saturday as well. Sergio Busquets is also fit after he missed their El Clasico win. Barcelona beat Real Madrid 2-1 to open up a four-point gap at the top of the table. Celta Vigo are the next opponents for Barcelona.